So, what's up, guys? What's back? Where we left off, we got murked by the end because the end decided to be a twat and fucking run off very, very far away. So, what am I doing? I don't have my thermal goggles because, like I said before, this was a redo past the first two videos. Because I messed up by a save and it just fucked up, you know. It would have left me with like 2 minute videos, which is stupid. So yeah. So I'm gonna do this again. It's not gonna take that long, believe me. I'm sorry for my viewers who were like, oh, why is every time he messes up? You can actually see the end right there at the corner. So yeah. So what I did before is you hit him with the gas spray twice. You hit him at his legs, not in his back, his legs. Because somehow he still has fucking tumors growing on his legs from him being, from him sleeping in a wheelchair for the past decade. And now he wants to start walking. You know, it's not like he can, you know, fucking do that off the, you know, just do that off the back of his feet, you know. So what do I got? I got 2 stuns, got 3 smokes. And it's gay, because at some point the end just fucks off, even though you're doing the right things, you know. It's dumb. Really dumb. I think I can beat him, though. Wish I had my thermal goggles, though. But to be honest, I don't know what much use it goes for me, except that third time I lose him. Like here, he fucks off, and the second time, I know where he is. The third time, I don't know what to do with him. Because like he'll run very far distance and he'll get at a sniper's point and he'll fuck you over. Alright. Repeat the process. Repeat the ritual! Old men must die. Sacrifice. Bye! Look up. Think a couple of times more. Bitch! Fuck your feet, bitch. No. Uh-oh, I'm gonna hit him the third time. There we go. Alright, let's go. Damn, for an old man, he can haul ass. Damn, Santa Claus. Fucking, you don't even need a fucking sled full of reindeer. Oh, fucking thank God he's just facing that way. I can appreciate that. You saw how the last time the AI was kind of cocky and decided to fucking be a camping noob. But, yeah. So now we will appreciate the process. Uh-huh. Come on, bitch. Give me my fucking present, Santa Claus. What the hell? Oh no, bitch. Oh, okay, I'm blind. Where'd he go? Okay, I'm done, I'm fucked. Where are his footsteps? I think he went this way. Yeah, he went this way. Of course he went this way. Made no sense, he threw a damn thing when I gave him the goddamn... Where is he? Where is he? And you missed. Dick. Alright, so we're back doing this crap. And to be honest, I'm gonna change my camouflage. I don't know if there's any stronger camouflage. Fuck it, I'm gonna use a spider. Just because I hope he doesn't see me. But I know where he is. If he sees me, I'm gonna be. You fucking pissed me off. Oh, damn. Fucking. Damn, this fucking thing didn't work for shit. Well, leaf. Fuck it. That thing didn't work for shit, man. Oh, you missed, bitch. Was that bunny glowing? He's up there. You can actually see his footprint. I really hope he's not waiting for me. That'd be a really gay thing for him to do. He's probably gonna hang, right? Yep. Oh, thank you! I think I can get four off of him. If I hit him twice, I'm gonna pull up a gun on him. Oh shit, I got him twice. Alright, so. Yeah, he can be a pain in the ass. If you have the thermal goggles, you'll be able to do it a lot easier. But since I did it hardcore, you know, like a boss, yeah. I'm gonna change my fucking camouflage back to this. Tiger is just. Oh, I love Tiger. It's a tiger. And we're gonna need a Mosa Magnet to beat the next boss, which is the Fury, which he's pretty easy. He could either be very long to beat or very hard to beat. I'll explain why when we get there. So the end fight took about 6 minutes, which would have it was a very normal fight. Normal fight. I'm gonna eat the instant noodles, and don't worry, we'll get more of these later. I want some more pussy. What? I'm not a dirty YouTuber. I'm just, you know what I mean. I want some more. So now for the most difficult part of the game. Come on, Mr. Mousy. Oh shit, I didn't even notice that there. Holy crap. yeah, I didn't even notice that. So I'm gonna admire the music. And yeah, I'm gonna be quiet. And that's how you beat it on Extreme. Whoop! Alright, so I'm going to save right here because this is a place of fucking upness. So I'm gonna eat my food. Gimme that rat. Reminds me of home. America, what? Nothing. Yeah, I'm gonna save right here. Because either this could go all smoothly, or it could be a piece of shit 10-minute video again. Oh, 42 minutes. Damn, that's pretty fast. Beep. No, I don't give a fuck about the creature of the Black Lagoon. All I know is that you have a kraken in your lagoon. A women joke. You wanna know? Hey, since it's ironic, we're in 1970. We're in the 1970s. You want to know what's another ironic woman joke? Women's rights. Oh, that is very, very funny. Oh, shit! What did I do that for? Ah. Damn it, I didn't even know I did that for. It's supposed to be X, not square. I mean, circle, not X. So... shit. I messed up. So, yeah. Like, subscribe, comment, keep watching my videos. And, yeah. It turns out every time I mess up, I just, you know, it's obviously a 10-minute thingy. So, bye.